Good evening, everyone. I'm Janet Montag. I am a board member of the AUW Support Foundation, and I want to say how thrilled I am to be here for this historic event. It's so exciting. I flew in from New York a couple of days ago, and we've all learned a great deal about how incredible AUW already is and is going to be. Having the support of premier established universities from around the world will help to further our cause. Tonight, you will hear from two such universities who have heard AUW's story and are willing to assist us. AUW is fortunate to be collaborating with Aalborg University in Denmark to develop its information and communications technology degree. It is my great pleasure to introduce Lone Dirkenik-Holmfield, who's an internationally recognized researcher within the field of computer-supported collaborative learning. She's a professor in communications at Aalborg and has her PhD in communications. She's also a member of the Danish Council of Research, which advises the government and the Danish Parliament regarding research issues. She's authored several books and over 150 articles on ITC and learning. She'll describe our partnership, which dates back to our initial conception, which was 8 years ago. Thank you.
Honored guests, Board of Directors, AUW International Support Committee, Bangladesh Board of Advisors, Kamal Ahmad and Hun Eng Ku, Acting Vice Chancellor, Asian University for Women. First of all, I would like to pass on greetings from Rector Dr. Finn Kerstam and Vice Rector Dr. Hanne Krogstrup from Aalborg University. They could not be here. However, they send their warmest regards and support to Asian University for Women. Aalborg University is a relatively young university. Within a short period of time, less than a generation, Aalborg University has established itself as an internationally focused center of excellence with special commitments to problem-based learning, interdisciplinary study and research, collaboration and innovation. The university as a whole is based on the approach of problem-based learning, which has reformed teaching and research practices radically. The Asian University for Women equally aspires to be an internationally focused center of excellence, and we are convinced that the partnership between the universities will furthermore our mutual goals of creating internationally oriented research and education that benefits our local communities, engages intimately with the global world, and prepares and empowers our graduates to respond to the needs of a rapidly changing world. Asian University for Women has entered into an agreement with Aalborg University, through which the two institutions have formed a long-term partnership to develop a graduate program in information and communication technology. Drawing on the experiences of the faculty at Aalborg and adapting the PBL, the problem-based learning, to the AUW and the Asian context, we are sure that such a partnership will provide world-class education and learning environments to the students enrolled at AUW. ICT, information and communication technology, is viewed as one of the most important drivers for development and economic growth. And it's therefore critical that AUW contributes to the education of candidates who can lead this radical social transformation related to informatization and also contribute to the development and design of new ICT-related services to support education, healthcare, access to information, transparent governments, local development, etc., building on the competences and the need of the people in the region. In order to prepare a core of highly trained Asian women who can serve in faculty positions at AUW to carry out the Master in Information and Communication Technology, in collaboration with faculty from Aalborg University and other international universities, we have established a special doctoral training program at Aalborg University for talented graduated women from across the region. And due to a generous grant from the De Obelske Familiefond in Aalborg, three outstanding female PhD candidates will start their doctoral study in the beginning of the next year. Our goal is to get funding for 10 to 15 PhD candidates. From an academic point of view, but also because we want to foster critical thinking among the students, we find it extremely important that AUW, from the beginning, build up a strong research tradition and ensure that teaching and research is integrated at all levels. AUW has a regional responsibility to foster research so all valuable knowledge being created by teachers, faculty and students is disseminated to the international research community as well as communicated to practitioners, stakeholders in the region and in the world. We already learned today that students and faculty already act as action researchers in the region to the benefit of the disadvantaged groups, and I hope you will continue and strengthen this approach. On behalf of Aalborg University and our lessons learned so far, I would like to express that Aalborg University is especially honored to partner with Asian University for Women to help and to learn about how to promote an international dialogue and academic partnerships that benefit both students, the academic community, as well as a global civil society. So on behalf of Aalborg University, I would like to congratulate the inauguration of Asian University for Women, and I would like to give Huneng Ku as the acting vice chancellor and Kamal this small gift from Aalborg University and our greatest admiration of the tremendous job you have done to make AUW alive. Thank you.